burst an army, Joseph.
Why don't you stand your ground? I thought Gotham would be easy pickings tonight.
Alfred, I found a fifth victim.
I feared you would, sir.
That particular type of bleaching to the pigmentation of the skin denotes a chemical burn, most likely a chlorine-based substance. Tracheal surgery to remove a cancerous growth has resulted in the victim being fitted with a voice box. The victim suffered a rare genetic disorder, causing them to have six fingers on one hand. Alfred, the victim's name is Allison Weirs.
She was an engineer employed at Ace Chemicals. That would certainly explain some of her ailments. She moved into a retirement home in Bloodhaven several years ago. Their grounds are adjacent to a large park.
Have you found anything linking the victims?
I can find no personal or professional links between the victims, but they each went missing near state parks or playing fields.
Try and find anything connecting those places.
Of course, sir. I'll look into it.
Target vehicle sighted. Taking up defensive position.
Thank you.
gone. There can't be many left.
A GCPD helicopter reported a burning bat symbol on a rooftop in Otisburg. I believe Azrael is displaying his willingness for another challenge.
He just wasted a twin rattler!
After the medical chopper touched down. One of them just about managed it.
I am ready for another challenge.
Avoid their strikes to show me you are worthy.
You're better than this. You have shown great skill. I'll return when you're ready for the next challenge.
No matter how difficult the test, I will prevail.
Another competent display, sir. He was clearly studying your techniques closely during his time in Arkham City. Initial tests show he is employing an almost identical fighting style to your own.
It takes more than that to defend this city, Alfred.
Agreed. I'll collect the data from this encounter and compile it with the first. Let me know if you need anything else, sir.
It's your lucky day, Bruce. I've trailed one of Penguin's trucks to the Falcone shipping yard.
Good work, Dick. I'll track it on foot. It'll lead us back to another one of Penguin's hidden caches and more of his weapons. So I can track it. Penguin has a stockpile of arms near the fish market in Drescher. Same drill as before.
You got it.
Man, just give me something to shoot.
Bobby?
I'm good.
How about you, Knuckles?
You hear that?
What?
Could have sworn I heard something.
That's the wind blowing through your ears.
Beat me.
Hey, pipe down, boys.
Batman won't dare show his face here tonight. Not if he's smart. Wonder how Pete's is doing out front. He was pissed.
I need to find a way into the vault room. It'll be here somewhere.
Remember one thing. We're still working for Penguin.
What do you think? I'm stupid.
No, but you ain't shut up about Two-Face all night.
I'm just curious about the score he's taken down.
Well, don't be. You hear me?
I hear you.
Admit it, Bruce. You're having fun.
I won't be satisfied until I bring Penguin to justice.
You always were great at killing a party.
Thank you.
imagine Penguin's not too happy with us right now. Can only have a couple of these weapon caches left.
Keep looking. Let me know as soon as you find anything.
Of course. I wouldn't miss seeing the look on his face for the world. I think we both know who's doing the lion's share of the work in these fights. I'll go easy on the next one. Give you a chance to catch up.
Sir, I'm sending you the location of an APC. The malicious lieutenants are running scared. Don't let up now.
Militia's lieutenants are all but wiped out. On Miyagani Island is destroyed. Tell your men it's safe.
Good work, Batman.
Fireflies attack the Otisburg fire station. He won't get away this time. Fireflies attack the Otisburg fire station. He won't get away this time.
Batman showed up. I'm getting out of here.
Alpha targets controlling a drone!
offline.
Get back!
Trigger a controlled explosion.
Assuredly done, sir. As ever.
You're not taking any more from me, Batman. Next time, you'll die trying.
Let's talk about Riddler.
I ain't ever talking to you!
Ah!
last APC. It's gone.
I'm picking up scattered comms. It's just as we thought. The militia are in disarray. Well done, sir. Sterling effort.
Scares you more, Riddler or me?
I'll tell you everything.
How kind.
Fireflies attacked the Otisburg fire station. He won't get away this time.
What did Scarecrow do to his face? Acid or something?
Lock him up.
No!
And that... On your feet, Lynn.
You will burn for this. All of you!
Been wanting to add this to the collection for a while. Keep kicking ass out there, Batman.
Ah, third degree burns. The cracked, leathery skin. That delightful, waxy sheen. If I had to choose, I think burns would probably be my favorite scar tissue. Well, burns and mental scars. Right, Bruce?
I'm going to investigate the body I found overlooking Divinity Churchyard. There's a killer at large. He must be stopped. Discovered another body.
Six victims, Master Bruce. When will this nightmare end?
This wound is relatively fresh, inflicted while the victim was still alive. Abrasion to the epidermal layers confirms the somewhat crude removal of a tattoo. The position of this scar indicates the victim underwent surgery to remove one of their kidneys. A plate made of tantalum, used here for a cranial fracture, most probably the result of a boxing accident. The victim's callous knuckles would only be acquired by a professional fighter. Alfred, the victim's name is Ella Montgomery.
It appears the kidney was donated to a twin sister who unfortunately died. This seems to have been the catalyst for her boxing pursuits, and hence the cranial injury. She went missing in Huntsville, Alabama.
Do the details of the disappearance match with the others?
They do indeed, sir. Also, your request to cross-reference the parks and playing fields has proved fruitful. I've come across some leasing documentation that appears to have been falsified. Someone is attempting to cover their tracks.
Find out anything you can, Alfred. We couldn't have done anything to prevent these deaths, but we can still save others. There's a militia roadblock in Riker Heights.
They can build their walls and mine the roads. They're not gonna hold you back, sir.
Lexington, there's got a building somewhere around here, right? Yeah, over by the plaza. You know, there's rumors he might have put some money into this.
That ain't hard to imagine. He's had his eyes on this city for a while.
If he gets rid of Batman, he's still got Bruce Wayne to worry about.
Ooh, terrifying.
I'll break you, Batman! You can't hurt me!
I'm going to locate the militia watchtowers and shut them down. The militia have set up watch. I'm going back to the orphanage. Selena's waiting.
I can only imagine what cruel game Mr. Nigma has in store for you and Ms. Kyle.
Straight. The Bat thinks some giant plan is gonna save the city. He really has lost it.
Has the Arkham Knight killed the Bat yet? He's all talk.
I'm going back to the orphanage. Selena's waiting.
I can only imagine what cruel game Mr. Nigma has in store for you and Ms. Kyle.
Riddler's got Catwoman. Good. That little beef clod up.
Fault the entertainment. Eddie just lectured me on the 13 innovations that let him pack this collar with his custom-designed plastic explosive.
You must be honored.
At being what? Your motivation? Come on, the next puzzle room's waiting.
Greetings to my costumed contestants. Your next challenge is simple. Guide an electric charge to its destination. I hope the varying amounts of pressure don't get to you.
Another one? What's Eddie's problem?
Fanatic narcissism, egocentrism, and megalomania, crossed with severe obsessive compulsion.
Thanks.
Don't mention it. Counterweights move further when I step on the pads.
You are getting older. Maybe it's time to add a few extra notches to the utility belt. Would you?
Congratulations to the dementedly dressed duo. Your key awaits. Oh, but what's this? An electrified floor?
You do it. You still owe me for Arkham City.
Goodness, you figured it out already. Well, you better grab that key and be on your way. Meet the second generation of my android allies. I've built a variant specifically tailored to each of your dubious abilities.
Leave the blue one to me.
Thank you.
You know what, Detective? I'm glad you solved this riddle. Because it takes you one step closer to the riddle that kills you.
Eddie really hates you, doesn't he?
He's an ego-driven narcissist who can't let anyone else win.
Gee, if only you'd met under different circumstances.
His obsession's getting worse. He's going after my allies.
Ally? After this, I think we should dial it back to male associate for a while.
Nothing, Dark Knight. Nothing. A new trial awaits you, Detective, by Divinity Church, and I'm waiting too.
Great news, Bats. I was just hanging out in hell. You know, because you killed me and sent me there, and you'll never guess who I saw. That's right! Your dead girlfriend, Talia al Ghul. Don't worry. I asked, and she's totally cool with Cat Lady having a go on the old scratching post. She also says, ow, ow! Is this a bullet in my sternum or a broken heart?
I'm heading to the clock tower, Alfred. Upload the data from the Batwing as soon as the analysis is complete.
Very well, sir.
Man, have you seen those plants? Ivy's taken over the city, and the Bat's letting her.
Alfred, pull up the footage from the Batwing's onboard scanner.
Certainly, sir. As you can see, the Batwing has completed an orbital sweep of Founders Island, but there's still no sign of the cloudburst. I will, of course, let you know when the situation changes, but one moment, sir. I'm receiving an emergency broadcast from the movie studios.
Batman, I hope you can hear this. The movie studios are under attack. Robin is in trouble.
Listen to me very carefully. You need to lock down that room. We can't let the infected get out.
Of course. Tell me.
Henry!
That's enough from you! Well, look who's too late to save the day. How's it going, Batbrain? It's been a while.
Harley Quinn.
So you... blasphemy. That's weird, because you killed the only thing I ever loved. And now I find you've been keeping a whole new generation of jokers to yourself. I know. Awkward.
Don't do it. They're not stable.
Oh, they're not stable? Maybe you want to take a look in the mirror sometime.
Alfred, I need to get to the movie studios.
Please be quick, sir. Miss Quinn is clearly volatile. Robin may be in serious danger.
Oh, I told you we should have butchered that bunch of second-rate tribute acts. They'd better not kill Robin, Babs. I had the idea first.
Open.
Voice print failure. Access denied.
Nice try, bad freak.
Harley's changed the voice code access. I can adapt the modulator I picked up from the Arkham Knight's driver to synthesize her voice. Now I can use the voice synthesizer to mimic Harley's voice and open the door.
Something must have happened. Maybe the radio's busted.
If I find out they're slacking off, I'm gonna have Big Al tear their beauty lids off one by one!
This ain't good.
What the hell?
Someone took them all out.
Ugh, it was that stinking bat-faced loser! Get that chopper down here now! I want more men on the roof and sentry guns covering the entrance! Don't even think about coming back down here until he's dead! You hear me?
I need to secure the rooftop. I can use the voice synthesizer to manipulate Harley's men.
Wasting time on those not pale enough imitations when I'm right here in you. What's confusing me is how the hell she found your top secret bat face. She couldn't find her own reflection in a mirror when I was alive. It's like something was holding her back.
I'm under attack. That won't work.
I'm gonna go check on my friend.
All right, be quick. Looks like the bat decided to stick around.
Let's make him regret it.
Yeah, he picked the wrong fight this time.
Yeah, forget it. This guy's out cold.
Show yourself! Sentry gun deployed. Area's hot.
Don't check the grate over there.
I'm coming.
Is that?
This guy. Is he dead?
Where are you?
If Harley's talking, I can't use the synthesizer.
In my life, 3 new jokers, and you dumbasses are ruining it! Go look over there!
Sure thing.
The voice synthesizer won't work while he's busy with something else.
Three left?
gonna kill us, like he killed Joker.
By withholding medicine?
No, you freaking idiot.
Oh, God.
Think you're so tough, clown killer? Then come out and show yourself.
That's the thugs dealt with. Time to go after Harley.
You, me, and a ward full of psychotic killers? You've never felt so at home, have you?
Oh, come on. You think you're different because you never killed anyone? Newsflash! You killed me. I was there, remember? You destroyed my cure right in front of me. Watch me choke on my last laugh. And then, after killing me, you said you would have shared. You couldn't admit I'd won, could you? Not even as a parting gift. But now I'm on the inside. Ooh, we both know the truth. Yet you've killed before, and tonight I'll make you do it again.
Comes the big bad son.
door's locked down too. I'll need to use the voice synthesizer.
Open!
Identity confirmed.
You took your time.
You got overwhelmed.
This guy's still awake.
Get off me! You think I'm scared of you, Robin?
The infected. Where are they?
They're not infected. They're Joker. Harley's got them, and they ain't leaving this place until you're a corpse.
How did she find us? How did she get in?
I'd let him know if I were you. He's not always in such a good mood.
How should I know? I guess she's smarter than you think.
Not likely. Let's check the Batcomputer.
Good idea.
I'm locking the whole building down. No one leaves until we account for the infected.
She just walked in. No alarm, no warning. Something's wrong with the voice recognition.
Maybe. There's no trace of a hack. If they're still here, then the facial recognition software will find them. Got them. Albert King's in the Wild West set. Looks like he's gearing up for a comeback bout. They took Christina Bell to the Haunted House set. Harley's left armed guards to protect her. Charisma's on the soundstage. I can't tell what he's got planned.
All right, we know where they are. Now all we need to do is get them back. Should be easy, right?
Henry, what happened?
I don't know. I think something hit me on the back of the head. They were crazy. You need to find them. Help them.
Do you think she'll recognize me in this blank death mask you call a face? I mean, it does do expressions, right?
Henry, lock down this door. Only let Robin or myself back through.
I ain't going anywhere near Belle.
She's nuts.
She jumped on Hudson, scratched out one of his eyes, right in front of everyone.
What did Holly do?
Nothing. I tell you, anyone so much as looks at Belle funny, Quinn goes ape.
Nah, this is way too messed up for me.
Knock him down!
Robin, you wait here while I get behind him. We'll take him down faster if we work together.
What do I do in it?
You'll know when you see it.
Come on out, Bat!
You sure took your time back there.
I was testing your self-control.
Did I pass?
You need practice. Come on.
Come on, lady. We need to get you someplace safe.
Are you kidding me? I'm getting front row seats!
Anything happens to her, Holly'll kill you.
Yeah, he's right. And if Batman sees how you've treated me, he's gonna knock out you and you. Well, maybe not you. Definitely you. And you. Oops. Well, that evens things up a little. Anyway, when he's done with you, chump, me and Bats will have this place all to ourselves. So get out there and make him show you how much he wants me.
Heard the lady. Let's go.
Jeez. She didn't need to kill him.
Fancy militia with their fancy
guns. Are you done and done yet?
It's all locked up, safe and sound.
That girl is very important to me, so I'm not gonna take any chances. Remember who's in charge in here. When I give you an order, you do it!
Of course.
Up high. Now. I say when you strike.
Got it.
Now, Robin.
Like it was funny.
Batman? Batman, is that you? These idiots want to break us apart. I tried to explain all the painful things you're gonna do to them, but, well, I think they're masochists. Enjoy! Now, boys, just because Batsy's gonna beat you into a sort of...
You can take him. It'll be quicker if we work together to take down the minigunner.
The thugs would be so much better. Dumber, slower, twice as terrified, four times as breakable. You know that, right? Tell me you do.
Whose side is she on?
I say we go!
it together. Let's not lose track of each other, okay?
He's yours, Robin.
Worse than the Joker. At least he wanted us to win.
Bullet's too quick. I'm beating him to death.
I dream about killing that freak.
Positive mental attitude, my friend. One of the principles of success.
One of the what?
But she's a lackey at heart. I bet she'd just flourish with someone telling her who to kidnap, who to torture, and when to shut up.
That's more like it.
Pretty far from okay.
Find Batman and kill him.
Not a problem. You hear that, Bat Freak? We're coming to get you.
That's all of them. Time to go get Miss Bell.
mine! Home wrecking little birdie brat! I'm his best friend!
I think she clawed half my face off. Be honest. How's it look?
Like you're too slow.
I'll take her back to the cells.
Henry, Robin's heading your way. Let him in when he gets there.
Of course. I take it this means you stopped one of those monsters.
Yes, but I'm not done yet.
This Robin seems like a real improvement on that last one, Bats. Remember Jason Todd? Oh, what a whiner. Always complaining. We're both better off without that loser.
I don't trust those fake jokers.
So what do we have here? Poor little Batman all alone.
What is this? You come see me. Ignore this freak. Just you and me, baby.
Boring. Like he's interested in a fight. Don't you know this guy?
Sorry,
he craves something more. Something intelligent. Something creative. Something fun.
I'll show him fun. Two fists of fun. And then I'm coming to see you, Charisma. I'm gonna smack you so hard, you're gonna be singing at the back of your head.
Yeah, tough guy. Well, first, you'll have to find me. And second, well, let's be honest, old-timer. You're a little past your sell-by date.
Who do you think you're talking to?
Whatever. Choice is yours, Bats. Come find us and see who wins. Mine. He's on me.
I need to pick a target before giving an order.
If only...
Open the gate!
I don't get it. What's there to get? Just get the gate open.
Okay, but this don't seem right.
Hello? Is someone there?
Jason, I thought you were dead.
Batman? Is that you?
Batman's not coming to save you, Jason.
He'll come.
It's been 6 months now, Jason. I think it's time to face that.
Screw you.
That's the spirit. You're a real chip off the old bat block. Not that it'll do you any good.
Why won't you just kill me?
What? Oh, no. I'm not going to kill you. Not yet, anyway. You're my sidekick now. Imagine it. You and me, out on the streets, starting fights, picking on the weak. A regular dynamic duo. Just like Bats and that new kid of his.
No,
wouldn't. You think? So, this isn't Batman, then? Weird. The pointy ears are usually a dead giveaway. I didn't want to show you that photo. Really, I didn't. But, well, it was the only way for you to get closure. Now, I know it hurts, but sometimes you gotta be cruel to be kind.
I'm fine. Let's get the next one.
This is it! The fight of the century! You ready to get schooled, Bats? What do you want to start? How about getting your asses kicked 101? Nothing to say? Strong silent type, huh? Well, let's see if I can change that. I'm gonna make you both be- Oh! It's gonna take.
Touch it, never ask.
Nobody ever beat the Goliath 101.
Take him out.
Nice work. Really held your own just now. I'm impressed.
You can carry him.
What did this guy eat? A car? I'll take this guy back to the cells.
Alfred, we're almost done here, and we need to make up for lost time. Prepare another upgrade for the car.
Absolutely, sir. Would you please make your choice? The weapons generator Mark IV powers your secondary armament to maximum capacity. Were you fighting anything less than an army, I'd say we were approaching the realms of overkill, sir. Excellent, sir. With this in the Batmobile, the malicious tanks are destined for the scrap heap.